Hi, today we're going to show you how to construct a closed tab carryout from Moran, USA. Your box is going to arrive flat. First, start by folding on the scored lines in each flap. This is going to make it easier for you to construct your carryout. Open the box and lay it on its side. The fringed flaps are going to become your dividers. Place each of the fringe flaps in towards the center of the carryout. Next, bring your side panels in through the center of the fringe flaps. This is actually going to form the center of your box. The next step would be to add your wine bottles. Notice how the fringed flaps have become dividers for the bottles. To close the carryout, pull the handle pieces together towards the center of the box. This product can also act as great advertisement for your business. Just add a custom label with your name. We'll be happy to help you. Just give us a call.